tough times have brought out the best in South Australians this Christmas. Local charities are reporting a record-breaking surge in donations and offers of help from volunteers.
Only one thing has made Christmas possible for single mother of four, Bianca Burke: the generosity of her fellow South Australians.
We probably wouldn't have been having Christmas Day at all this year because just all the financial things that have been happening this year, and I just couldn't really afford it.
Bianca among a growing number turning to charities. Anglicare's Magdalen Centre distributing 500 Christmas hampers.
We're seeing more of what we call the working poor this year.
But as the pressure grows, we're also seeing a rising spirit of giving. Charities like the Hutt Street Centre for the Homeless receiving record food donations, double last year's.
We had a gentleman who came in with 23 turkeys and two hams. It's amazing sometimes, it's the generosity.
The centre also inundated with volunteers wanting to work on Christmas Day.
And unfortunately, we have to turn volunteers away, and that's as hard as any job we have.
Here at the Hutt Street Centre, volunteers will prepare 160 meals for those in need on Christmas Day. The ingredients for lunch donated by the public.
Everyone's welcome, we have an open door.
An unprecedented response also for the Kmart wishing trees. 17,000 gifts donated in the past week alone.
Whether I think people are doing it hard, people who can give, give more.
Spending so much time and money buying presents for your family, you realise there's a lot of people that don't get anywhere near as much.
And for those who won't get home for Christmas, like the young patients at the Women's and Children's, Santa has started early.
Good to see you!
Lauren Novak, 10 News.